IS-40X is what I have today. A major difference between IS-40X and XT is the mounting mechanism. Both can be mounted on AM5 platform, but XT makes it so much easier because you no longer have to remove the CPU backplate. They had to remove a tiny bit of thermal mass to make room for each new mounting mechanism. This color is also really similar to IS-47-XT. I will be comparing 40XT with 40X and 47XT later in the video. The max temperature is about 92 Celsius with ambient temperature of 19. Given the fact that the height of this cooler is only 47 millimeters, the result is not bad. It was able to handle 120 watt TDP, although I have to remind you that this test was done on open bench. It will most likely summer throttle in a case. Finally, I don't see why 40XT and 47XT exist. Both are really similar. I think I will need to compare those two coolers one day and see which one is better. Anyway, that's it for today, and thank you for watching.